myself, Mario. Take it easy.
Hey, it's Mr. V.
Forget about it.
I'm here! Move aside!
Thank you. your shoes are new.
Stupid damn idiot!
This girl's a real tiger, man.
Hey!
Thank you. to pick you lunch or something.
Time to fry bigger fish, Mr. Steele. There's a rifle in the foliage to your right. Watch the woman standing on the balcony above the check-in desk. She will walk through the crowd and ask someone the time. Must kill that person. Retrieve the case and take it to the location taped under the phone.
Hey, don't push me, punk. Show me your face, traitor. I'm gonna freaking kill you.
If I have to kill you, I will.
Police Brilliant, bloody brilliant.
Hey, Tommy, glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Percy, Dick, and Willie's in a Kazi, and that was Jez in a booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And what was your name again?
Leave it out, Jez, you remember. Lovefist. Don't be Dick. Playing them games with me, Jesus. Mate. I'm too crafty for that sunshine.
English. Good one in America.
The thing is, Tom, mental. The boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old hands, your father.
We need some drugs, pal. Gotta get on the old Lovefist fury,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, can?
Love juice?
Aye. 2 parts boomshine, 1 part trumpet, 5 fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, it really mean a lot
you
to the boys.
You can do that for the boys, right?
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Dance for the money, sucker!
Just the girl.
Oh, man.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned.
Thank you.
I see you later, big boy.
How you doing, mate? It's Paolo again. Look, Tommy, I forgot to mention, we're gonna need some extra muscle for the concert. A bit of security. There's a biker gang led by Mitch Baker. It would be great publicity. Very rock and roll, baby. Sort this out for me, and I'll get you some backstage passes for the gig, alright?